Data up.
Hello, my name is David Ott, and I'm the geotechnical lead for Sydney Metro. To build a new metro railway, we need to tunnel deep under Sydney Harbour. We knew this would mean tunnelling under sediment, comprising grains of sand, silts, clay and gravels, which is challenging. The team of experts did thorough research to figure out the level of the seabed and what was below it. We used old aerial images, geophysical surveys, borehole data and scans that measure echoes of the seabed. And then we drilled new 80 metre deep boreholes. From the research, an ancient landscape emerged of what Sydney Harbour was like 60,000 years ago. It was most likely a vegetated valley with a small river running through it. The investigations discovered a Paleo Valley, which is an ancient buried river valley up to 60 metres deep. These geological investigations helped experts select the best tunnel boring technology to tunnel under Sydney Harbour. University researchers were involved in assessing the shells, microorganisms in the sediment to learn more about our past. The legacy of this project is that all the samples are now available to the community for further study.
So get on board Australia's biggest public transport project and get your mind moving.